Welcome to the legal world, law with ease. This channel will be helpful for all the law students and especially for judiciary aspirants to help you remember the sections and provisions easily. My videos will be based on question answer format and will give you ideas about how to write an answer for mains written examination. You can pause the video and go through it again and again for better clearance of the answer. Here is a trailer of one part and I hope you all will like it. Suppose the question is, narrate the provisions of maintenance of wife provided under section 125 of CrPC. So the answer will be like this. Provisions of maintenance of wife under section 125 CrPC are as follows. Wife who is unable to maintain herself can claim maintenance. She may be a major or a minor. Also, wife means legally married wife. Also, wife means who has been divorced and not remarried. Now the conditions. Firstly, wife must be unable to maintain herself. Husband must have sufficient means to maintain the wife. Husband must have refused or neglected to maintain. Wife must not be in adultery. She must not have refused to live with husband without reasonable cause. She must not be living separately by mutual consent. Also, what is interim maintenance? So, during pendency of proceedings, magistrate may allow maintenance to wife as well as expenses of the proceedings from the husband. It is known as interim maintenance. So, what is ex parte order? When husband willfully avoids service and when he willfully neglects to attend the court, then the court may pass ex parte order against the husband. Here are some cases when wife is disentitled to maintenance. When she is able to maintain herself, when she is living separately by mutual consent, when she is living in adultery, when she is living without sufficient cause and she refuses to live with the husband, and when husband does not have sufficient means to maintain her. So, whether maintenance can be granted in live-in relationship? There was a case Indira Sharma versus VKV Sharma. Supreme Court illustrated 5 categories of relationships. Out of these 5, if the relationship falls under the second category, that is a married man and unmarried woman, and both must be knowingly of the first marriage, then the woman will be granted maintenance. So the question may be, whether stepmother can claim maintenance? So, according to section 125, mother can claim maintenance from a child if the child has sufficient means and refuses or neglects to maintain. So, section 125 does not include a stepmother in the definition of the mother. But a childless stepmother may claim maintenance from a stepson provided she is a widow or if her husband is living and he is incapable of supporting or maintaining her. This was illustrated in the case Kirtikan vs. State of Gujarat. Hope you all like it. You can suggest topics from CPC, CRPC, Evidence, IPC, Personal Law, Property Law. Do like, share and subscribe. Thank you.